She feels a lick down her nape and looks up with the Vega's face. Peeling palms of dirty hands, jointed thumbs with drumstick ends, yellow nails from pinching fangs. A slimy creature like in Clyde. He pulls his fingers from her mind and lets her see.
I see at least a vehicle. It's a buggy.
Yeah.
There's also a truck a little bit further out.
I'm gonna take the truck.
Okay, I'm gonna try and go for the buggy.
Oh no.
Also, there's only like three duos in Pecado. There's one person long. Oh my god. Slip and slide effect just screwed me.
Fielder running for the ball. It's deep in the left center.
He's in full stride. The ball seems to be diving. This one's gonna go for extra bases.
Is he gonna be at the property? Oh, is he gonna be at the property? Oh my god. He's
and
right
he
at the
just
road.
Sneaks over the wall.
It's going to be
goodbye, free kill.
For real.
This guy's like trying to block the road like a dumbass. Okay, we're up.
Pro strats.
We can actually make this a melee one. It's not far off.
Really?
It actually pulled way further north than I thought it would.
Is that guy following you?
I think so. Hard to tell. He was like trying to block the road or something. I have no idea what he was. I think his buddy landed at the property and was like grabbing a gun. He's like, oh, I'll stop this guy, then you can run out and shoot him.
Oh, that's okay.
You have the opportunity to look behind me. I can't see if there's anybody following.
I don't think he's following.
Double G's. Oh, triple G's.
My breast size.
So many G's. It was almost a G Willikers.
No. No.
So I went back the other day and I watched that one, what was it, like just the tail end of that, the game that I closed out with the SLR headshot, and the guy who had no idea I was there. So those two guys, I'm pretty sure, sat in that one little compound just outside of Millie on the north side there for like the whole game.
You're talking about the
gamer Kobo and the duo of
the
his...
streamer? Yeah.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure, because all he had was an AK and, like, no meds. And his buddy had, like, very similar. Like, the crate landed on them with the M249. He had no optics, and he picked up a med kit out of that. That was the only reason he had HP.
Wow.
They sat there like the whole fucking game.
Riveting gameplay.
I was just like, because I didn't even watch like the whole like VOD of it or anything. I just watched like five to 10 minutes further back, and they're just there. With like they have one gun apiece, they have no meds. Like, I'm looking at this, I'm just like, why? Why would you do this to yourself? It's like, and there's times where I think we play a little passive, but that was just like, holy fuck.
Yeah.
It's like, no wonder his buddy didn't think to push around in the circle at all, because... Homeboy. Well, that was the other thing, is that guy, he's like, oh, I know exactly where he is. Mm-hmm. And he was looking at where I shot initially, without thinking that I had moved. He was literally just staring over the hill. And then even after that, when I killed him, they thought I was, like, up on top of... There was, like, a little hill off to his left, and they thought I was up on top of that. They had no idea I was behind him.
Oh.
It was great. It's instances like those that make me feel like I'm not absolute trash at this game.
We're pretty good. I mean, we play, I think we play a lot of very good people. Because I notice, like, whenever we get a season reset, we, like, we win a whole bunch for a while. And then we float back to the top, and then the games get a lot harder.
Yeah, and then late game doesn't become just an endless, we're crapping on every team who approaches us because they're coming at us with the weirdest fucking angles possible.
Yeah.
Well, that was an interesting collection of items I just picked up.
Zones
okay.
Oh, but I want more stuff.
I know, right? It's like I still have to loot the second floor shot. There might be an SLR. I can't leave my baby.
It's been left behind.
I mean, I think that's the one thing that I just won't leave behind is if there's an SLR on the ground.
Yeah.
Fucking die to the zone for that shit. Okay, maybe not that extreme, but... Man, I kinda have to stick with this AK. Even though there's plenty of 5.6 on the ground. Do you need sniper extended mag?
No, I'm good. Thank you, though. Okay.
Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Give me the loot. Come on, baby, SLR one time. Nope. More ammo. And some meds. Okay, well, not too bad. Flare?
Yep. I'm getting out of here.
Yeah, I'm going back to the bike. Here comes the zone. Do 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 do.
Oh, stay away, zone. I just want one foregrip. That's all I want. I don't think I'm gonna get it here.
Oh, I grabbed both the stuns. Stupid. It works.
I'm leaving.
Yep.
Where should we go?
Oh, yeah. Hold on. Yeah, sure. Get a grip, Morgan.
Get a hold of yourself.
I was debating whether or not I should use a painkiller for my 1 HP that's missing. Because it's kind of tilting me.
Just a little bit of tilt.
It's just like the 1 HP missing that causes your health bar to turn white instead of gray. Also, I forgot the frag grenades weigh like fucking shit ton.
Yeah, they do.
Okay, goodbye stun grenades. You're no longer needed.
That's a level 3 bag.
I have one of those too. Let me make all the noise out here. Oh, I don't have a scope. That's gonna make sniping a little difficult. Zone doesn't move too far. Okay, well, now I can pop this energy drink because I just found another one. Ooh. Okay, well. Oh, wait, was that a grip? Nope, compensated. There's so much boost in here! Fuck!
Flare gun straight west.
No, flare gun. What? Man, I really don't want to drop frags, though.
Yeah, I've got 4.
I have 5. So I'm just using boost to pick up boost.
Mm-hmm.
Just an extra energy drink over here if you need more boost.
Keep that in mind. You still need a scope. I have a 3x I can give you.
That would be helpful. All I've got right now is a holo sight. That's a molly. That can stay there. There's another 3 bag here. Alright, I'm still looking for a foregrip, and I'm just gonna come...
I just dropped a half grip.
Well, it's not ideal, but I would put that on my SKS, I suppose. I just found a 3x. I'm good on that front.
Okay. Let's see if I can find another grip before we head out.
Red dot, smoky. And all the random stuff people leave in these little things.
I'm gonna head back to my bike here in a moment.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and loot one more building.
Okay. You didn't see any extra sniper / AR barrels, did you?
Nope.
You want to go in there? You want to just go to this place? Just keep playing the edge?
Sure. Before grips. Feels bad, man.
I'm kind of lost where that half grip is.
That's fine. I'm gonna grab this extra energy drink. Yeah, well, mine's fine. I'll be fine.
think this is not touched. Thumb grip here.
Oh, on my way.
On the second floor, like balcony thing.
Yep. Where?
Let's look on that room.
Am I just blind?
Probably just kind of blind. Stacked on stuff.
Oh yeah, here it is. He's underneath a choke.
Two vests if you need it.
I'm good.
Cool. We'll be done looting this property. There's a 3-bag here.
I've got one. And it's full of stuff. Mostly grenades.
I dropped one. I have 3 now.
I still have 5. Probably more to my detriment than anything, but I'm making it work. And now I'm cattle. If only I had a Winnie in here.
I'm just gonna head to the bike and I'm ready to just go to the center, I think.
That'd be a hilarious fucking clip. Someone snipes someone out of one of those things with a Winnie. Put the fucking horse Winnie sound back behind it.
Pretty good.
But are there still people here?
Doesn't seem like it, but that's just what they want us to think.
Yeah. I mean, this is the
checking
one building that
stack.
So it's like that building and this building are the two buildings that would hold in this property. All the other ones are garbage.
Yeah, you don't want to hold a barn. The stables or whatever. Yeet.
So those are kind of crashola.
You mean 24 people in this zone? This is not a big zone. Plane coming in 220. I think we actually have a pretty good bid at it if it drops behind us. Then again, this is a death circle. Heading towards the bikes.
It just dropped out 5 out in the field. Smoking mine.
Yep.
And my smoke is crappy.
Okay, I'm out.
I'm working on it.
What's yours?
An arm.
What are you dropping?
I dropped an SPS. I didn't leave any attachments on it though. There's people at that property now. Down the park.
Nope. Damn it. I have to stop here. Okay.
That window again on me, bitch. Trying to grenade, but they're not even close. They were on the left side of the U-shape. Yeah, they're still... Oh, they're shooting at somebody else in the property.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Okay.
Yuck. Like, we can kind of take those buildings. We can just stay here if you want.
Yeah. This is not terrible.
And there's, like, a nest of rocks. In the, like, warehouse, I want to say.
Yeah.
I see one under rock super far, 115.
There's nobody in the warehouse. There's a buggy that was on the back side of it. What are you shooting with?
7.62.
Under this rock.
Oh, thank you. Downed one super far. I think
where?
I hit him from the north.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah, super far north 10.
They're getting shot at from like two or three different angles now. Oh, there's another package dropping like right in that property.
Yeah. Kind of want to just wait for the redrop, or we could get cut to pieces here.
I'm still getting shot at. Oh, there's another package dropping to our north 10. Just saw one moving. Oh, I just get drilled. I need to find a place to just hunker down ahead, but I don't want to get fucking
smokes.
Doinked on. Okay, well, hopefully I don't get fucking shot here. Someone's certainly trying.
Yeah.
Yep, and they hit me. Yep, and they hit me again.
I see them. North 15, right side of the property. Tank them in the head. Give us this.
Oh my god. I might be dead here.
South.
Yeah, yep. Fuck!
Do you have any smokes?
No. Because it's the only divot that I'm safe in.
Oh. No. I'm keeping it.
Someone's still trying for me. They hit my pan. Got my med kit off. God damn it.
I'm moving up here. There's a little more cover to work with.
God. Oh, there goes my vest. I don't even know where I'm getting shot at from anymore. I'm just dead. Yeah.
Sorry, man.
I don't even know where that guy was. It was a silenced car from like 400 miles away.
What was your zoom?
I had a 4.
So
I didn't take a single shot.
Right?
Yeah. I didn't take a single shot with that AWM either.
Oh, AWM. Did you have a cheek pad?
Yes. Outside of the tip, it was fully kitted. The tip is a compensator, so.
Do you have a ghillie?
Yes. Oh. It's also probably why I was so easy to hit, though.
Yeah, but it's cool.
Not a good area for a ghillie.
I saw you. Little fella.
Yep, there he is.
That might have been costly. That's what I was right about.
That's it.
If I get pushed from the south, I'm in a lot of trouble.
Yep.
Okay. Me and six. I wasn't watching the kill feed.
I didn't check either.
Oh.
Oh. Nice shot. The other one's at a hay bale right there, I think. Yep.
What? Is he...
What?
Is he prone?
He's gotta be prone.
Push.
Oh, no, he's right there.
If he frags, I'm in trouble.
Nice. Oh. Everyone else is to your south or west, I think. Out in the zone and it's closing.
Fast, fast, fast. What?
It's it was south here. You're not in the zone either. So you would do well in a solo. You in a duo, I'd be sure. Nice.
GG. Woo! That's how it's done.
Yep. No, it was really well played.
Oh, all right.
It's a good. I guess it's a good thing that I didn't fire a single round at all.
Oh, I mean, that's like my favorite way to end a game, but...
I was just your personal loot Sherpa.
Oh my gosh. I'm just glad I had all those frags. When I saw that guy pushing up there and I knew that he was going to try and take cover because he didn't...
Mm-hmm.
Like, there just wasn't the distance or the angle for him. I was just going to like litter him with grenades.
Yeah. I mean, he was trying to get an angle because they knew where you were. And his buddy's like, oh, he's focused on me. He's focused on me. I'm surprised that you caught that movement because I didn't even see him go.
I knew he had to be coming from that way. Oh, GG's. Thanks for watching, everyone. That was a great one.